Well, everyone, it looks like Travis Scott took Beyonce's advice. His reality star girlfriend was spotted wearing a massive engagement ring, which means Travis found the perfect time to pop the question. Kylie's getting hitched and Khloe's planning for baby number two. She opened up about her plans to have another child on Twitter. The Kar Jenner family just keeps growing. Let's dive right into this update. Stick around. Happy Monday, everyone. I'm Devin Howard, and I spent my weekend keeping up with the Kar Jenners so I could fill you in on everything they got up to. I can't wait to hear what you think about Kylie's giant ring bling, so let's get into it. We know Kylie and Travis have been doing really well since the birth of their daughter Stormy. They call each other hubby and wife, leaving us to believe that they were already married. Even Kim didn't know if her sister tied the knot.
You know, I'm literally need to ask her.
Right, but it looks like we won't need to be asking anyone anything because Kylie Jenner just posted a picture on her IG sporting a freaking massive ring on that finger, which means Travis must have found the perfect way to ask her to marry him, like he told Rolling Stone last month. In the pictures, Kylie carefully poses so her hands are right up near her face and that big old diamond is right in plain sight. Kylie's been known to wear rings on that finger, but now that she and Travis are so serious and they have this little family together, I feel like that's definitely an engagement ring. I'm also ready to believe that she's an engaged woman because Travis has already talked about how he planned to propose at the right time. But in true Kylie style, she'll wait to confirm it to us until she's good and ready.
Yay!
Kylie keeps to herself quite a bit, but Khloe is an open book, and she took to Twitter to discuss her plans to have another baby with Tristan Thompson. When one fan tweeted at the reality star asking if she was going to have another baby, Khloe responded saying, "Goodness, I don't know. I love her so much and I'm so complete because of her. I can only imagine another one would make me feel even more complete, but I just don't know. I guess only time will tell and whatever God wants for me." So she doesn't have an exact date for when she'll start trying for a second baby, but it's definitely on the horizon, which means she and Tristan are still going strong. Our source said that right now, she's just blocking out all the hate and is super happy with her baby daddy. Their friends and family wouldn't be surprised if Khloe got pregnant again sometime this year, so we'll be keeping our eyes out for a potential baby bump. All right, everyone, tell me your thoughts. Is Kylie Jenner an engaged woman? Should Khloe have another baby with Tristan? And what do you think about Kim supporting Demi Lovato? Let it out in the comments below, and make sure you click subscribe for the latest tea about your favorite celebs.